Restaurants and cinemas can breathe a sigh of relief as Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley announced today that food and beverages can now be served in these establishments. Speaking at his bi-monthly COVID-19 press conference, Dr. Rowley said that the sectors can maintain 50% capacity, but warned that no alcohol can be served. We have more in this report.
Restaurants and cinemas can now restart in-house dining. Prime Minister Dr. Keith Rowley noted the responsibility now leans on the owners of the establishment to ensure customers obey COVID-19 regulations. For restaurants, this includes maintaining social distancing, wearing masks when not eating, and gathering in groups of no more than 10. Cinemagoers can now consume food while watching their favorite show, and capacity remains at 50%. Religious bodies can now have 90 minutes of worship, and Caribbean Airlines can increase their services on the Inter-Island Airbridge, but with strict COVID-19 guidelines. As it relates to other sectors, Dr. Rowley asked for patience, adding that if positive COVID cases continue to decrease, they can begin to reopen.
I know that the people who operate bars are anxious to open their bars, but I simply want to say that when we are called upon to restrict the activities that we engage in, we just had to prioritize. We just have to prioritize. And entertainment and recreation were areas that we had to give up if we were going to keep health, water, food production, construction, manufacturing. So for a little while longer, we would hold the current situation.
Meanwhile, Dr. Rowley reconfirmed that there will be no Carnival 2021. He said his main focus at present is getting children to return to school come January next year.
I am hoping that we would be in a situation in January where we can get our children back to school. That is my next big hurdle. Will our children be able to go back to school? We have already said that there's going to be no carnival because we cannot really see a situation where you can have a carnival given what we are fighting and have been fighting since January. So we can make that call now. We've made that call already.
While other sectors have reopened, however, Dr. Rowley gave a warning to the public.
If we do not let the science guide us and the patience work, we could throw away everything that we've done so far. Because when you get to a stage, like some European countries have got to in recent weeks, the only response you can make to that is to go back to a serious piece of shutdown and restriction. And that is where the real hurt will come.
Kimberly D'Souza, reporting for TTT News.